Tonight, a suspect is in custody in the March 29th shooting of a high school student. 15-year-old Preston Grzegorik was shot and killed outside of his Spokane Valley apartment. The Spokane County Sheriff's Office says a 19-year-old has been taken into custody and arrested on first-degree murder charges this afternoon. He is now in jail and expected to appear in court tomorrow. As the investigation continues, we're also told there could be more arrests.